Well, that was all very enjoyable, Jeeves.
Most felicific, sir.
I say, lucky that horn thing wasn't switched on, eh?
Very fortunate, sir.
Hmm. Now, who were all those chaps with violins, Jeeves, you know?
I really couldn't say, sir.
Rum-looking lot. Still, I think I'd better go and have a bit of a lie-down now, Jeeves, before I slog over to the drones for Gussie Fignottle's birthday lunch.
You may have been overdoing it, sir.
Well, quite, Jeeves. The daily grind, you know, and Goodwood tomorrow.
Will it never end, sir?